holding on your rope up and 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but it just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But when you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around and say it's too late.